Manila, babatiin ka ng mga ngiti na kasing init ng araw. Pero sa gabi, pag napadpad ka sa madilim na eskinita, maaari kang maging biktima niya.
Greetings, young Trese.
Good evening, Nuno. Trese is an animated series based on a graphic novel that is set in modern-day Manila that uses Filipino folklore to tell its stories.
What the hell are we dealing with?
Magic, Captain.
I'm going to be voicing Alexandra Trese, and she is this badass female detective who is the protector of peace and harmony between the living.
Tahana, ligtas ka na.
And the supernatural beings who coexist in the Philippines.
You are the Tababaylan Mandarimba, healer and warrior. You were born ready.
I'm really excited about this series, just to see it come from words on a page to then seeing it, the artwork, and then voicing over to this character that I've just grown to love so much. Boys, time to go hunting.
When I first received the Filipino script, I was blown away. It's beautifully told when it's in Filipino.
Mga kaluluwa, saan kayo papunta?
And it has more of a sentimental value to me and more of a connection to me. We're both very courageous when it comes to people that we love.
Tatapusin ko na to ngayon.
She has this responsibility and duty towards the people of Manila, and she really takes that to heart.
If the Lakan gets in the way, kill her.
I get to play such a strong female in this with, you know, such an incredible cast. Cover me! We're both very determined women, and I think that whenever she puts her mind to something, she gets it done.
Tumutulay ka sa napakanipis na kable, Monting Trese.
We have our own characters here in the Philippines, our own superstitious beliefs. And I just want to share that with the world.
Oh, yeah!
Definitely gonna have a lot of twists and turns, so don't think you know what's coming. Because you don't.